welcome to the writing room. This is the 14th program, and we'll be working with one of the most important lessons of all, and this is the one concerning rhythm. You remember in the first program, I quoted the Roman poet Horace to the effect that spoken words fly and written words remain. Now, he was praising writing in that statement, but there's something rather sad about the fact that the spoken word flies. It's intensely alive, even though it vanishes the moment that we hear it, as a bird would vanish from sight. It's a living, rich experience to hear good speech, but the writing can be dead. Much printing, I think, is likely to strike us as being objective, out there, unable to move, quite dead. I think this is reflected unintentionally and rather unfortunately in the word layout, which we use in regard to design. I hate that word. Corpses are laid out, and it sounds as if the words and the letter forms were dead and were slicked up for everyone to look at before they're put away. What